Here we are, West Carlisle, Texas, for the two-hour ISO drill. West Carlisle Tanker 3 is just arriving at the hydrant. Here in this part of Lubbock County, they rely on pressurized systems for hydrants. There's very limited surface water, so their operations are set up on filling from hydrants. So Tanker 3 is the first arriving tanker to come in. Right now to fill up this 1,500 gallon tanker to get back to the fire operations